feeling is obviously great feeling. It's good for us to win a derby, but I want to admit it was a very difficult game for us, especially in the first half. I thought the Dynamos did a very good homework, and I strongly believe that they did very well, especially in the first 20 minutes. They managed to find gaps in between our team lines, and it was very difficult to try and manage the game up until halftime. But I thought the application by the boys in the second half really turned the corner for us, because I believe the application now was very good. We were now much more compact, and even our ball movement was much quicker. And I think even the goal was great, because that's typical training stuff. We usually do that more often in training. And also the quality of the goal, I thought it was a good goal. The execution from Tempa was exceptional, but that's what you expect, especially when you have very experienced players, and they did manage the game very well. So I'm not really surprised by the performance. I'm very, very happy for the boys. I'm sure they're just endorsing the amount of work that they're putting in training, and I only hope we can only get better from today's performance. We just need to keep working hard, remain humble, and keep it focused on the way we play. Like I've always said, you know, Denver is quality. It's quality, and you expect him to deliver such kind of performances, especially if you give him more of the freedom to express himself in the way he feels, but it has to be within the team context, within the tactical context. So I think it's a relishing moment to be part of the team, and we're giving him the freedom, and the boys are there to help him. I'm sure he's enjoying it.